straight to LA?
I'm good. I was in San Antonio.
It was badass.
Chino came to visit you. What was Chino like? Good mood?
Big.
How was Fabian?
Good, he's good.
Who worked the corner? You and the big G?
Me and my grandpa and Hector's dad.
And what did you tell him in the fight?
Well, just whatever was going on. Just put pressure on the guy. The guy was trying to box and move around. We just told him just put pressure, but it's good. He did good.
Hey, you worked the corner last night and they won. Where's the big G right now?
He got hit with a nasty right hand in the first round.
Oh, shit.
Oh, it went over.
Yeah.
Did you make any bets that he's gonna win in the first round?
No, fuck no.
You don't do bets like that?
Ready? Trash can, yeah, trash can.
Whose phone is this? Who's yours?
It's Mike's. Oh.
Mikey, your phone almost got lost.
Huh?
Your phone almost got lost.
Why?
They found it on the floor. You're good now.
That's my hat too.
I'll take care of it.
Pita.
I put on my bag.
Where's your bag? Hey, another gym, it would have been missing already. Happened to me, happened. Robert, you had a good trip?
Yeah, I was here. Big G was in Local Park. Yeah, I am like that.
Another win, NABF champion.
And you were scared too in the first round. You got dropped, but hey, that's what. It's part of boxing. Learning experience. But hey, it happens. It's not the first time that something like that happens. So he got up and controlled the fight after that.
Okay.
Good performance.
How good is Terrence Crawford?
Terrence Crawford's really good, man. He fought really good, very smart, did what he had to do. You know, maybe boxing fans would have maybe wanted a little more action, but he fought smart, man. He did what he had to do.
Valdez
is badass. He's a bad dude, man. Valdez is a bad dude. Valdez is bad.
He fought a smart, intelligent fight. Stuck to his game plan. Kept giving Postol angles. Postol couldn't really do much. He didn't have a stationary target, so.
Were you impressed with his performance?
He's always good. I've always said he's a very good fighter. I thought Postol was going to be able to do better, but Robert definitely outclassed him.
You're good. How was your flight today?
Good. We left early. I stopped in Houston and then slept the whole way.
Were the fans going crazy for Chino?
For Chino, yeah. They took a lot of pictures.
He's popular.
Oh, yeah, they love
him. Rainbow did a great job with the videos.
You're all sweaty, Frank.
No, it's okay.
Oh, just tell everybody where they can find them out.